Bridge is an advanced capability that allows you to create flexible workflows that fit your business processes in a low-code interface for simple, powerful process automation. Bridge allows your organization to scale with automation by providing time savings for expensive resources and eliminating manual steps where mistakes could be made. Using the simple drag-and-drop interface, users can create workflows without advanced technical assistance. So what specifically can Bridge be used for? Let's look at an example use case. In this use case, your team submits requests through a Smartsheet form. The requests populate as rows on the request tracker sheet that you have categorized by department. Without Bridge, each new request would appear at the bottom or top of the sheet depending on the settings. However, using a Bridge workflow ensures requests automatically appear in the correct department hierarchy. Now let's look at how to build a Bridge workflow. We will configure a trigger, modules, a conditional junction, and finally, create a module that will move the row. Triggers tell the workflow when to run. You can set triggers to respond to changes or run on a schedule. Modules get information, take actions, or analyze data. In this workflow, the Get Row and Search Sheet modules are used to collect important information about where key data is located on our request tracker sheet. Conditional junctions are a way to analyze the data in your workflows so you can define different actions depending on the comparisons you are making. In this use case, the junction is configured to compare the listed department on the new row to the departments listed as parent rows on the sheet. If it finds a match, Bridge will continue down the success path and move the row into the correct hierarchy using the Update Row module. If it does not find a match, it will follow the failure path. In this case, there is nothing configured for the failure path, so Bridge will not take any action. New rows that do not have a matching department will continue with the default behavior and stay at the top or bottom of the sheet. Bridge can do much more in Smartsheet than moving rows into hierarchies. Other Bridge capabilities include add columns, add comments to rows, add rows, copy rows, delete rows, deactivate Smartsheet users, reactivate Smartsheet users, send update requests, and many more. Bridge by Smartsheet also integrates with other platforms inside and outside of Smartsheet. For example, Bridge can bring Fed X shipment status and tracking information automatically into Smartsheet. Using the Bridge Google Translate integration, you could create a workflow to allow multilingual teams to work together by having text in your sheets automatically translated. So, are you ready to get started using Bridge? Check out the help articles in the learning track to learn more about creating Bridge workflows.